There he is, hiding in plain sight.
Oh. We go.
Why am I not surprised?
Elpenor! You coward!
Elpenor knew I would come for him. Used that imposter to lure me to a trap.
Really? Not gonna make this easy, is he? Maybe don't do that while, probably don't do that while Let's see here. Oh, sorry. Sorry. Not really. Not really that sorry. Climb down. I like to grow it organically. I like to grow stuff organically and So, I have a YouTube channel, and I also, this is live, so I obviously have Twitch. You know that?
The colonels warned me of snakes in the grass, but I wasn't expecting this. It'll be trouble if I'm spotted here.
Ow.
Death is coming for you, Elpenor.
Climb. Let's try to climb. There's a way in somewhere. I wonder if this is another fake.
They'll be on high alert here.
Ow. roll. Roll, dang it. Why can't I cover? Reload. I wonder, should I? Yeah, I probably should take care of these first.
Let's hope no one notices me here.
Come on. Die ready. Really? You can heal him? Climb up. Come on.
right you are.
Rush it. Come on. So close that time. Ow.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Oh wow, oh wow, okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Hey. Huh. Do I need better equipment?
sharp watch here.
Seven cultists. Lose interest.
You see that asshole?
Nothing. Where could they have gone?
Keep looking. They're here somewhere.
Right away.
Tell me if you see anything.
They're not here.
You tell me the instant you see anything.
Don't worry. We'll find them.
Since those two are going together, it's probably not the best to...
Spotted that asshole yet?
I don't see a thing.
Well, keep looking.
They'll regret coming here.
Just...
I'll stay on my toes.
I know I can't... I'm trying to... whistle.
Wow, they're... Are they really good at what they're doing, or really... Stupid. Should have saved right then.
Don't ask any questions. Let's keep out of sight.
How am I on? I guess I'm almost level 12. Unarmed strike.
Thank you.
Wow, okay. All these literal... I mean, that there would not bode well.
She won't get away again.
If I get more attacks, I wonder.
The watch will be vigilant here.
I wonder if. I can't do anything at the moment. I'm red. If I climb up here, talk with you.
Ah, Mistios, well, aren't you a sight to my aged eyes? Young, energetic. Perhaps I should just pay for your body instead of your help.
Watch yourself. That's not my line of work.
Oh, forgive me. I'm amazed the gods would send me someone so well suited to help me, but who is also so appealing to me physically.
I'm glad to hear it.
Korygos, my husband, is having some difficulties keeping up with my hunger for pleasure.
I imagine any man would.
Oh, I have many lovers, but he's my soulmate. When we're together, it's indescribable.
Then don't describe it.
When we were younger, we would run into the moonlit forest, shed our clothes, and pleasure each other until sunrise. Our howls of ecstasy would echo throughout the valleys.
I hope I'm as feisty as you at your age.
I'm feistier now than I've ever been.
What does this have to do with me?
I've learned of a powerful elixir, which if consumed will give someone the vigor and stamina of Eros. If you can gather me the ingredients, I can make it for my husband.
All right, I'll find the ingredients. If you promise to keep your nocturnal activities to yourself.
I have some drachmi, and Korygos has more. If you can bring me some bear scrotum and a deer tongue, I can make the elixir.
Oh, is that all you need?
Don't worry. I'll reward you well. I'm sure Korygos will be thankful also.
I'll be back with the ingredients soon.
Hopefully I can actually going.
Up we go. Temple of Aramis.
I'm not here to start trouble, but if that's what you want, I'll end it.
Your name?
I'm Cassandra. Some called me the Eagle Bearer.
I am Daphne, leader of the Daughters of Artemis. And you are maybe exactly who I've been looking for.
And who would that be?
A warrior! A hunter! One who straddles our world and the gods. One who will meet my challenge.
When you put it like that, how could I not accept?
There's a boar not too far from here.
Kill it?
Then bring me its pelt.
You want me to kill a pig?
This is no ordinary boar. Let's see if you are worthy of my challenge. Kill it, and bring me the pelt. I'll be waiting. With your reward.
Where's this? This is gonna be... is this one of the legendary ones? Most likely, great. Yeah. It is. Ugh. Just a level. I'm probably gonna die. Probably. This is... I probably need to come back to get this thing.
desync. Yeah, I'm going to... yeah. That's a given. That's a given. Is our main quests. In this is gonna be a pain, isn't it? And since I put I can't, since I put someone's name, I can't call anything dude's dead. Or girl.
What's your problem? What don't I have fucking problems with? The Oracle for one, sea for another, and don't get me started on my crew.
You have business with the Oracle? You're a long way from Delphi.
Had business. And my business is none of your fucking business. I ain't shopping for a merc. If anything, I need the gods. If you want something done, you'll have to do it yourself.
You're right there. Can't trust the gods or their servants.
So who are you?
Captain Yellon of the Shark's Tooth.
Shark Tooth's your boat?
Do I look like a fucking fisherman? I sail a ship, not a boat.
It was just a question. I'm here to help.
Oh, it's not your fault. After my business with the Oracle, I came to meet my ship and crew. That was a day ago, and they're nowhere to be found.
So where is this Shark's Tooth?
I wouldn't fucking be here if I knew, would I?
Okay, let me rephrase. Where was the crew meant to be?
Well, I sent my girl Yiki off. Pilgrims get stuck in the shallows around here, and, we sort of help out.
Oh, your girl?
Yeah, best hand I ever had, and more. Look, find my ship and my Yiki, will you? I'll pay.
I'll find out what happened, and bring them back. I'll find them and return as soon as I can.
Let me check the map.
Ready for sailing!
Nice to have you back, Commander.
That's the Shark's Tooth.
Oh.
What's left of her?
Stop.
Commander, leaving the helm!
Shark-infested water. Great.
Reload.
She's probably dead.
Eve command. There's something right down here. Who are you?
Oh, thank the gods you came.
What happened? Where's the rest of your crew?
Pirate! They killed most of us, but they took my brother. Please, you must help him.
I'll help find your brother, sailor.
I'm not a sailor, I'm a carpenter. So is my brother. Our father taught us.
Interesting. Our ship could use a carpenter.
I've worked as a shipwright. Repaired hulls with holes the size of Poseidon's fist. Please, save my brother, and I'll join your crew.
Then it's a deal. We'll find these pirates and rescue your brother.
Will we be there soon?
I didn't see it. Find and save the carpenter's brother.
And?
He's a carpenter. Pirates took his brother. He'll work for us if we rescue him.
Then let's hunt some pirates! Put your backs into it, men! Roar like the Cerberus is snapping at your heels! We're going as fast as we can!
Pirates, you say? There's some underneath. Huh. If I do anything right now. Come on, move. Move around. Seriously? Luck trying to. Ooh, you're doing a good job trying to find me, huh? I was running around. I wasn't attacking.
try to stay out of sight.
Inventory menu. Abilities. Headshot.
Let's find them and feed them to the dogs.
Right away.
Till they come down a bit. Going on.
Die. I'm up. Okay. Ow. Oh, not up. Down. I came up way too close. Why is safety up here?
Your brother sent me.
That fool. Always sending someone else to do his dirty work. How bad is it?
You're going to be fine.
You're kind. A terrible liar, but kind.
What message should I give your brother?
Tell that fool of a brother I...
Well, that is sad.
Did you find my brother? Where is he?
Save his own life, he chose to work for the pirates. They would have killed him otherwise. There was nothing I could do.
What? My brother would rather die than work for pirates. Pirates killed our father last summer. He hated everything about the sea since then. Tell me the truth!
Your brother's dead. I didn't want to...
You dare! You thought I was better thinking he lived than knowing the truth? I will not work for someone who holds the truth and family in so little regard. I need to go. I wish to be alone with my pain.
Commander on board!
Well, how much I can do about that now?
Thank you.
as it was.
The gods are with us today, Cassandra. The sea is calm and the winds are warm.
Oh well. Well, I failed that. Red apple.
Why is this?
Best stay out of sight.
No! God! Why is... Do I need to rethink where I have my skill points? I think so. And then I go here.
This area will be well defended.
Okay,
Okay. Just going back and forth. Crap. I guess bad news. Let them walk. Come on. Jump up.
should stay hidden if I don't want to fight.
Seriously. Dying. Die already.
Don't fight it. Hulk always gets what it wants. We already have demons. We'll find your mother before she's dead.
Trusting you on Kefalonia was a mistake.
I am the reason you left that island alive. The cult wanted you dead.
What cult? Where are they? Found on Elpenor is like nothing I've ever seen.
Let's get out of here.
Come in handy.
New quest, the Serpent's Lair. Ow.
So this is the secret chamber. They're not ones for subtlety, are they?
That hurt.
So, this is it.
Hidden chamber of the cultists. Here, all along.
I'm going inside. Keep my clothes for me?
Best not to go in with your weapons, either. I don't think they'll look too kindly on that.
How do I look?
Terrifying.
Good.
Find me once you've found out the truth in there. Keep your wits about you. Try not to do anything rash.
Me? Rash? These ridiculous costumes were a good idea.
Inventory.
It's a good thing Vimos hasn't arrived yet.
Sorry, it's my first time.
A new recruit? Welcome, welcome.
I'll go talk to the others. Thank you.
Yes, yes, before Vimos comes. Who knows if you'll get a word in after that.
Only blood right now, but who knows? Vimos may ask for our hands next. Go on, go on. Make your offering. We just have to keep our sights on what the bloodline will do for us.
The bloodline?
The mother, the father, the sister, you know, his kin. We need them, all of them.
To use them.
That information is not for Vimos, of course. You know how volatile he is. He could rip through us easily.
I'll be sure to keep it to myself.
As you should. Nor can he know we're about to capture his mother.
I have to go.
To our great ambition.
To ambition.
I'll need much more information to identify who these cultists are.
You're not listening. Forget the mother.
I'm still not convinced.
You. We need another opinion on this. Why split resources searching for a woman we can't find? If we narrow our focus, Athens will be ours. Immediate threats have to be destroyed. Pericles has to be destroyed.
Not without the mother. We aren't strong enough without the mother.
Don't let Deimos hear that. If anything, we should be hunting the father.
We know who the mother is. Looking for the father would be a waste of resources.
What do you think? Hunt the champion's mother or his father?
The mother.
She's right.
Get your priorities straight. Before you know it, Pericles will shore up his defenses and we will have lost our chance.
Now, if you'll excuse me.
I hear perfect. Well, you're just wrong. We need to look for the father.
Letters to and from the cult. Gods, they have a foothold in every part of the Greek world. We're in more danger than I thought.
Pull yourself together, Malaka! You're a fucking pig before slaughter!
I'll do it, I swear! I'll kill him! Let me go!
You like to watch, you sick fuck! You're not just going to watch, you're going to teach this little insolent shit a lesson! Show him what happens to cowards. They get fucking burned!
Hand it to me.
No! No!
More?
No. I'll go to Athens. I'll stake out the temple. I'll kill him.
Good. And don't waste my fucking time again!
Can't you see I'm busy?
Very calm at the moment.
Ah, you had the last piece. Now it is ready. Every time I see it, it calls to me and sings of power. Does it call to you like it calls to me?
It does. It's impressive.
Yes. Show your reverence. What we have now is everything. Hera has blessed me. My great warrior is leading our army to victory. Can you imagine the pride I feel? Our champion will destroy our enemies before they even think to kneel. Mark my words.
Elpenor is dead. One of you is a traitor. The artifact will expose them. You! Everyone will be tested. You first.
Traitor Axios. You did not.
You're alive.
They know me. My family. They want my mother dead.
I see. It's worse than I thought.
There's more. They have a weapon.
What kind?
Soldier. Stronger and more ferocious than any I've ever seen. Kirovotos. It's my brother.
We need to get to Athens.
Athens? We need to find my mother. My clothes. Spear.
Of course.
My spear! The cult of Cosmos called my brother Deimos. He used an artifact to see my memories.
Cassandra, the man I serve, we must tell him what's happened before it's too late. You've heard the name Periclis before.
Periclis is the king of the free people of Athens.
King? Athens has no king. Periclis serves the people, not the other way around.
Serves the people? You're right. He's not much of a king.
Save your doubts. He is working to end this war. We all are. If there are forces colluding against him, he must be warned. We have to go.
You weren't there, Herodotus. The cult controls everything. There's no stopping them.
Which is why you cannot turn away. They want to destroy all of the Greek world with this war.
I won't be some pawn in your scheme, Herodotus.
Don't do it for me, then. Do it for your mother.
If there is one place where we can find information about your mother, it is in Athens.
How?
Periclis surrounds himself with the brightest minds in Athens, which is to say anywhere. In Athens, you can fulfill your duty to your family.
But before we can go, I need you to meet me at the Lion of Leonidas, at Thermobile.
Leonidas? Why?
There's something I need to know. Something that may help us take down this cult and save your mother.
You've proven I can trust you, but let's make it quick, Herodotus. First, Thermopylae. Then we go to Athens. I'll make sure every single one of these cultists dies by my hands.
Cosmos demands to know the secrets hiding in the hearts of men, so I simply cut them open. What's one life worth without a thousand others behind it?
Slaves understand you better when you carve your rules into the backs of their heads. The cult is nothing without me. Even the gods cower in my wake. Kneel or die.
The fight is only over when I am the last man left standing. Chaos is our greatest strength.
I spent 20 years at sea, only to realize the cult was my home. Who needs democracy when Thrakmi rules the world?
See here. Really now. No. Yeah, I know. Multiple quests accepted. Loading.
Ikia
got the cops up.
Let's go.
Yeah. Out. Now it is confirmed that they kill. Say his name, the Shadow. Continue, yeah. Okay, continue it. Thank you. Okay, let me load this in.
To stay hidden.
Come on, AJ. Okay, this is Ace. Thank you all for watching. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye for now.